away.
For example, once you click on this,
yeah,
you start, and then now what do you need to do is with software is you need to either run a test,
yeah,
or the edit SOP.
Okay. Yeah.
Or methods to do it. For example, for editing SOP, for example.
Yeah.
In the file. Once you install software, you will get into the folder.
Okay.
In that, so, for example, I use one. And then this is OP, you can modify it, which one you're using. You can modify sample setting.
Yeah.
Cycle. The quantity.
Mm-hmm.
And also, it's all of this.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
You select which one you're using for your measurement.
Yeah, and I think on this one we've got two. Hydro 2000 MU and one round the back, which is for something another one.
SM, I think. SM, yeah.
SM, yeah.
That's the solvent.
Yeah.
Okay.
And also,
I'm here
just selecting your materials. Selecting your material. Or you can add your material.
Okay, yeah.
But not too much precise for this information.
Mm-hmm.
So, I need to do measurement. And you come with all the settings, and you click OK. And I'm clicking now. That's right. So, once you want to do a measurement, what you need to do is you just open the SOP first.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You can start a new file.
Mm-hmm.
Just use desktop.
Okay.
You send your file and then you can start at the SOP, which is used actually. I've already got you there.
Okay.
So, for example, you can start one of these SOP.
Yeah.
That's not there. I need to select one where it should have done.
What it's doing is flushing the liquid through the cell.
Yeah.
And there's a laser that is trying to line up on it.
Okay.
There are probably some bubbles which will make it look a bit odd at the moment.
Yeah. But when you do that, you can see from here. Just through the cell.
Yeah. You hear that click?
Yeah.
That's the shutter. The laser beam passing through the sample.
Okay.
And
right.
What you see there is what it's
seeing.
That's another laser. There's a red and a blue laser.
Okay.
So I can use either.
So it's measuring.
But I think it's set on.
It's measuring bare glass at the moment.
So it's actually measuring it, though.
Yeah, it's measuring the background of water.
Right.
So just get everything
through, and you want a low value like that.
Okay.
So really, as of now, it's getting ready because everything will tell from this window.
Is it set up for glass B?
When the window appears to be the same name and then